New details tonight. Witnesses now sharing what they saw after a shooting in San Marcos. A teen recovering after being shot multiple times on Mill Street last night.
Now at 5, we showed you who police believe was responsible for the shooting. The night team's Stephen Gavasso spoke with residents in the area who say they're on high alert tonight.
They just fired, bop, 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 and then I pushed my kids in the room and like told them get on the ground.
Gary Pigeot tells us he was alarmed after hearing what he believed were gunshots in his neighborhood. After stepping outside, he says he saw a silver car rushing out of the parking lot. San Marcos police released this photo of the car.
I came outside and they were already just peeling out right here.
But it's what he discovered after that still has him shaken.
Blood like all over the side of the car, like she like fell in the car or something like that, you know, and kind of slid down into their like door area.
An 18-year-old woman shot multiple times. The San Marcos Police Department now searching for this man, Devontae Miller, the person they believe is responsible for the shooting.
And that incident happening just minutes away from student housing here at Texas State University. We spoke to one student who says she hopes to see more police presence to bring back her sense of security.
It does get crazy out here sometimes.
This student lives off campus and asked us not to show her face. The shooting taking place outside her home. She worries this could happen again.
I don't know if he's going to come back to look for something, any evidence he might have left. Like, I don't know.
And she fears that crimes like this are getting too close to home.
Slowly you see like crimes like increasing and it's inching towards you. And now when it happens, like at your doorstep.
And police believe drugs may have been the factor which led to that shooting. Anyone with information on Miller's whereabouts is asked to contact the San Marcos Police Department at 512-753-2108.